Hi, I'm playing this game called Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. It's a Ninja Gaiden game. Get to play as a ninja. Click all the options first. And see it had the subtitles on. There we go. Have subtitles on. And then let's go to a new game. Normal, hard, very hard. We're gonna do this on normal. Chapter 1, Sky City, Tokyo. Alright, it's time to begin this ninja game. Let's get it.
So, let me get this straight. You don't have a clue where I can find Ryu Hayabusa?
No one knows where a ninja goes. If he isn't at the Hayabusa village, he could be halfway around the world. Sonya, was it? Do you have business with Ryu?
I do.
And what might that be?
All I'll say is that it concerns the Archfiend.
Oh. The Archfiend.
Huh?
Oh no, they got her. Here he is.
More, you Hayabusa.
Ha! All right, time to take these enemies out. Press L1 to block. Press square to quick attack, and triangle to do a strong attack.
Of the Black Spider Clan.
Indeed they were. We haven't heard from them in a while.
Who was the woman?
You don't know her? Neither do I. You couldn't save her? She was looking for you. She said it was about the Archfiend.
The Archfiend?
Yeah, she was talking about the Arch Fiend. Take the rest of these guys out. Ah, he should have blown himself up. Alright, time to get going on the rest of this whole adventure. Gotta find where they headed. He kidnapped her. It's the statue dragon. It's a dragon statue. We could use that to heal ourselves. Took them out of the way. Blue incense will cleanse your health. Took these guys out. Let's go down here. Jump with X towards the wall, then hold left airlock straight forward to run along with it. Place that seems out of reach no longer are. It shows the picture of how you could do it. Yeah, we're gonna see if we can do that. It says you gotta run the walls with it. Yeah, just gotta do it like that. That's how you run to walls. Use L1 plus left analog stick to perform a quick dash in direction indicated by the left analog stick. Use it to dodge enemy attacks or to get close and finish them off. Apparently increases your maximum health. Alright, we got more health for that. Press the hole or want to set the profit path. Spiritual life restores a small amount of health. This item can heal the last damage that is marked in red on the health gauge. To use this item, press down to open the item shortcut menu. Yeah, now we can see that. This is like a big place. In fact, we'll waterfall on it. The Art of Inferno. The Inferno's blades reduce your enemies to ashes. To equip this Inferno, press up to open the nipple shortcut menu. The flames underneath the health gauge will finally to kill to rekey your key. To use your key, you can cast nipple, collect red incense to replenish your key. Alright, we took them out. Alright, press triangle and circle with Nippo. Alright, time to get moving to go to the right path to it. These guys are like nothing. Press triangle near an enemy that has large arm from L leg to finish them off. Injured enemies can be extremely damaged, dispose of them quickly. Had to cut his head off. Flying bird technique. Jump against a wall and press S repeatedly to scale two opposing walls. This allows you to reach higher ground without resorting to a ladder. Yeah, let's see if we can try that. Gotta jump off these walls repeatedly. So that's how you get out there. Alright, we got them out of the way. Take out these two. Had to cut his arm off. Let's go to this test. Got more spiritual life. Yeah, that's how you get out there. Time to get going. It's a giant statue. Crash at those buildings. So that's how you do it with the Inferno technique. Press triangle and circle on them. Let's go down here. Got some more health. I set him on fire. Yeah, just gonna cut him off like that. Quite a use nine of these permanently to increase your maximum health. Yeah, and that's how you take out these enemies. Yeah, just take them out just to cut their bodies off the fire and set them on fire. Yeah, on that one, you could do a roll jump on that. Cut his leg and head off. Yeah, you just gotta do it like that. You do it like a roll jump. Yeah, with this dragon snatcher, we can use that to heal ourselves and save. Get to save it like it's a checkpoint. Flying swallow technique. Jump forward and press triangle to attack enemies from above. Any foes in your path will be debilitated. Using crawl lariats to use this technique, you must have the dragon sword with equipped. This is like a great place. A great place in Tokyo. It's a very big place. Signal of fire. Here's this statue. Oh, just gotta watch out for that. Gotta attack his hands. Wow, that was a close one. Alright, we took it down. What's going here? Lenard's staff. A staff sent to harbor the mysterious powers of the moon. To equip this weapon, press up to open the weapon shortcut menu. Ah, so we got a new weapon. A new secondary weapon. Alright, we got a new weapon now to the large staff. Ultimate technique. Hold triangle to charge, then release. If successful, your enemies will suffer. The longer you charge, the more powerful your attack. If there's an instance nearby, you will absorb them and charge faster. Okay, so we gotta hold triangle to do a stronger attack. Wow! Now that's how you do it. That's an awesome way to use the way to use your weapon like that. Oh, this is a notebook. Don't have to read all that. This is like a nice place right here. And the way how it is in Tokyo. See what's in here. It's just a chest. Spiritual life. Restores a moderate amount of health. It's a new healing item. Yeah, this is gonna be great the way how you fight with it. Take these enemies out with this new staff. Yeah, this is going to be very quick to fight with it. Alright, time to get out of here. Let's go with this. Oh, it's an item shop. Herb of spiritual life. Grants of spiritual life. Devil's way mushroom. and tells me of rebirth. Where you're back to life with it. I think we're gonna get some more of these. Grants of special life. Get to have more at max. Alright, that's what we need. It's a notebook. Yeah, with this new weapon, it's gonna be very great to take out enemies with it. This part right here looks broken. Furious wind technique. Press L1, press left analyze there while blocking enemy attacks to quickly dash away. When your defense has been broken, use this to avoid further damage. Alright, time to get going down this way. Take these enemies out. Yeah, he keeps taking me out just by spinning with it. Alright, we took all these guys out. It's a tall building. Let's go to it. Oh no, we gotta help her. We gotta take this enemy out right quick. Statue. So let's get going. Gotta find a way to get to him. Where is that? Got some more way mushrooms. Let's go out here. Go out these steps. Mm. Oh wait, took all of them out. Looks like we can't use these elevators. Just going to take a different way. Looks like we're jumping these walls. Now that's how you get all the way to the top. Alright, got these guys out. Yeah, it could be the best way to get on top of this building. Then why had you jump on walls like that? Get that dragon statue to save her at the checkpoint. This is such a cool weapon. The way how you can suspend with stuff like that. Yeah, it's got to spin it like that. Actually, it takes us out like that. Oh, he's changed to a big spider. Oh, he's kind of tough. We gotta heal. We got this guy to watch out what he's doing. I'm gonna switch with this dragon sword.
Take us off. can have her, Ryu Hayabusa. She's just a tool of the CIA. You bought us the time we needed.
She's getting away. Ah, it's the statue again. Ah, so we gotta fight against the statue again. Oh, just gotta watch out for that. Just gotta watch out the White Hierarchy bringing that from the ground. The best way to take out just gotta get to his hands. Just gotta get to his hands like that. Just going to watch out to watch how we get the battle against this magic statue. We're halfway there. Attack his head. Get some more health. Yeah, just gotta watch out how he try to grab us. Alright, finally took this statue down.
Ryu, I finally found you.
So, what does the CIA want with me?
We have a serious problem. The fiends are trying to resurrect the Archfiend. We can't let that happen.
I see the agency's broadened its horizons.
Ryu, they're heading for the Hayabusa village. They're after the demon statue. Your clan is in danger.
So it's about the demon statue. No, here's the point where you get to save it. Slot empty. You unlocked the chapter challenge. Unlocked ninja race. Unlocked the Lamar staff for attack missions. Oh, so now here's chapter 2. The Castle of the Dragon. Alright, I'm going to start right here. This is the end of part 1. Playing Ninja Gaiden Cinema 2, and this is the end of part 1. So, right now, I'm going to start right here. This is the end of part 1 of Ninja Gaiden Cinema 2, and that's the end of it.